Well, if I want to shave it close, so I want to rock locks that'll take a bit away from the soul that I got. Little girl with the press curl. 8 feet, I got a jerry curl. 13 when I got a relax. I was a source of so much laughter. 15 when it all broke down. 18 when I went on that trip. February 2002, I went on and did what I had to do.
Because it was time to change my life, to become the woman that I am inside.
97 dreadlocks all gone. I looked in the mirror for the first time and saw that, hey,
I am not my head.
I am not this skin.
I am not your expectations. No, no. I am not my head.
I am not this skin.
I am the soul that lives within.
What's she doing her hair?
Oh, no, that's crazy.
I like it.
Good hair means curls and waves. Bad hair means you look like a slave.
At the turn of the century, it's time for us to redefine who we be.
Shake it off like a South African beauty. Got it on lock like a Molly. You can rock it straight like Oprah Winfrey.
If it's not what's on your head, it's what's underneath. And say, hey,
better person. Does the way I wear my hair make me a better friend?
I torture you. Take my hand through the flames.
I torture you.
I'm a slave to your game.